What's the one song? How's it going? Hello. Fucking give it up for Dare Rides. This is only our third show, so thanks a lot for coming down early enough to check us and Dare Rides out on that. It's also going out to Breaking Point and World Weary. As an example of how fucking well the hardcore scene is doing at the moment. I've been to many, many shows where you couldn't get fucking five people to turn out for an all UK bill. So I fucking hope everyone here appreciates all the other fucking bands on the bill, all the fucking work that goes into those bands playing out, and how you fucking punch each other in the face and make one play. In the choir with this one, I'm sure, but it's about how you can have any fucking kind of belief system you want. You can believe in anything you want, that's the freedom of fucking democracy and living in the Western world. But as soon as you try and infringe on other people's lives and try and dictate their lives according to your belief system, that's when you become a fucking cunt.
Yeah.
cheers. You know, Yeah, I'm so scared. You can't step forward, you'll get hurt for sure. Just take a step forward with the guy in the back. Yeah, so I've been thinking a lot lately about hardcore and what it meant to me as a teenager at various points throughout my life. And the last few years, my work has gotten away. I haven't got too many shows, and it's been pretty depressing. But at the same time, one of the things that I think sets hardcore apart from a lot of other maybe music scenes or other scenes, full stop, is the friends that you make that last a fucking lifetime. This song's gonna go out to Adam Malik if he's not left to go see Obituary already. I met him in the summer of 1996. I went round to his house and I photocopied all the old Syracuse hardcore flyers, all the ones in bold type with fucking Earth Mover. Wait, no, that's before Earth Mover, fucking Framework and all that shit. 19 fucking years. And a whole bunch of other people in this room that I've known for a very, very long time. And if it weren't for the fucking hardcore scene, I would never fucking met them. I fucking love hardcore. Fucking new bands, and I don't know half the fucking people, but it doesn't matter, because if you fucking walk into a show anywhere on the fucking planet and the feedback rings out and some kid jumps off the fucking stage, you are fucking home.